Creating a composite map in 3ds Max. Using M as a shortcut, open up the Slate Material Editor. You could also access this within the Materials tab. Under Maps General, drag and drop bitmap into the view. This opens up an image browser where you can select and import a black and white image. Also under Maps General, select and drop composite into the view. Assign the bitmap to layer 1. Double-click on the map so that you're able to see the layer attached to it. Then drag and drop map to displace. Drag and drop another bitmap and select and import another image to create the composite with. To add another layer to the composite map, double click on the map to open up the parameters, then duplicate the first layer. Assign the second bitmap to layer 2. Drag a line from composite maps and connect it to maps none under the modify panel. This creates the composite map.